I had the attention, the class clown, catch me in detention. Running from cops, hopping the fences. Almost told me one day that I'd probably end up in prison, but I didn't. Pops a fucking issue, April called me with the news. Man, that fucking car probably going 102. Had to stop and get some gas, tears rolling down my face out of public. I lost my old man, fuck it. How the fuck I'm supposed to feel? The only time you niggas call pops was for the pills. But when you gotta check it, that's some fake shit. Please respect it. I don't wanna die soon, so I watch my circle. Strictly sober-minded, nah, I'm not off the purple. Had a conversation with Karma, I thought he was mad. I'm like, fuck, I need the studio, I'm missing my dad. All you fake homies, just give me 100 yards. No texts or fake calls. Changed my number, got me feeling like fuck y'all. And fuck, I need the studio, I'm missing my dad. All you fake homies, just give me 100 yards. No texts or fake calls. Changed my number, got me feeling like fuck y'all. No time to hit SR responses, fuck off. In 1966, God gave us an angel. My big bro mad at me over money. But meanwhile, he got a house. And me and Leon still sleeping on the couch. Bounce around the city from house to house. What your neighbors know about? I wonder if they talking to me. He said some shit about my father that was awkward to me. Shit ain't easy. He disrespect my pops a week later. Called him, tried to sell him a TV. Damn, am I the realest nigga or is everybody fake? Still keep in touch with Chris. He like a father fig. Anthony texts me condolences. I miss the kid. Heard you had TT and Dawn. They shit at the crib. But they don't talk to me. They vibe is kinda off to me. Yeah, I don't know what I did. Was it over $20? If so, I pay you back, proceed and pop my collar, nigga. I'm so tired of the fake shit.